Taylor Swift's record company is threatening to pull her music from TikTok in a dispute over royalty payments. On Tuesday, the Universal Music Group, UMG, whose roster includes Swift, released a statement about its contract renewal discussions with the social media platform titled, "An Open Letter to the Artist and Songwriter Community, Why We Must Call Time Out on TikTok."